The angel greeted Mary when she was told she was going to be the mother of Jesus and the King of Kings. He said,
"You have won God's favor. Listen, you are to conceive and bear a son, and you must name him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. He will rule forever, and his reign will have no end."
But Simeon, the old man in the temple, prophesied that in the midst of the joy that the child was born, he could foresee sadness and pain for his mother.
"You see this child. He is destined to be a sign that is rejected. And a sword will pierce your own soul too, so that the secret thoughts of many may be laid bare."
Near the cross of Jesus stood his mother. Seeing his mother and the disciple he loved standing near her, Jesus said to his mother,
"Woman, this is your son."
Then to the disciple he said,
"This is your mother."
Lord Jesus, your mother shared in your crucifixion and was with you until the last. We give you thanks for human families and ask your compassion on those who are grieving the loss of children or parents. Be with those families where there is division and strife. Help us in human families to bear one another's burdens as Mary shared yours. Amen.